Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. So hopefully this is recording correctly, because for whatever reason I was having an issue where it wanted to minimize itself, and I couldn't get it to maximize correctly. So let me get Kokomi back in here, and we'll kind of talk about what I'm going to do right now. So it is past midnight, it's now the 3rd of October, it's the 3rd of November. And this is a couple hours after my last, video, which was, of course, our poll episode, which was, of course, very embarrassing for me. I don't know if I, because when I get around to uploading that, I'm not sure if I'm going to, sort of post-commentate that episode or not. I'll have to make that decision closer. But hopefully, I don't know, hopefully it didn't kill too much. Alright, we got 50. I forgot that we get Battle Pass stuff for this. I will take that, thank you. Alright, so now, basically I want to take a look at all the stuff that we got, kind of get some proper look at it. And then I'm going to see about doing a little bit of grinding. Obviously, our resin isn't fully regenerated yet because we're still on a day. But I'm going to see what I can get done. And I might, depending on how much energy I have, because I've now relaxed and calmed down as best I think I can for tonight, I might actually do the next act of the Archon quest. Just because fuck it, you know? And because... Well, Kusanali's material, her boss material, is just as I expected. It is the new boss's material. So I'll need to play that anyways if I want to take her talents up any higher than 6. With that in mind, allow me to take a look at our shit. So we did a whole bunch of polls in the last episode, obviously. And that brought with us some new constellations, specifically for Razor. We got, how many constellations did we get for this guy? We already had his first constellation. Now we've got suppression. So we got 4 constellations for him. So we get suppression, soul companion, bite, and sharpened claw. Which leaves Razor with just 1 final constellation phase to go. We also got a constellation for Amber. It's her 3rd constellation. It burns, so that's nice for that. And now I do have a Discord chat open, as I have somebody helping me out with Kusanali at the moment, so... I might have to take a second to type back there. We did also get... Oh, nice! We got a constellation for Rosaria, and that actually happened to be her final constellation. So she is now C6. I didn't think we had that many constellations for her, but I guess we do. We still have Bennett. But of course, the main kahunas of this entire poll episode were the 3 5-star characters I pulled and the 5-star weapon, which included, of course, our standard banner. Finally, we pulled Kei Ching, everyone's second favorite character to bitch about I've seen online. If it's not Chi-Chi that people are losing to, it's always Kei-Ching. Well, that was not the case for me, and I have wanted Kei-Ching for a very long time. It's basically become a sort of mini-meme in my series, and now I finally have her. So she completes my old-school 5-star character list, and I'm now finished with collecting them, and she will definitely be a character I will build at some point, no doubt. So I'm very, very happy to get her, and I was very lucky to get her. Now watch me get Kei Ching like multiple times after this. I can just see that happening. Then of course I lost the 50-50 when pulling for Kusanali, but it actually gave me Tainari, who is a character I did not have. And he's the new standard banner character that they added. So I'm actually very happy to also have gotten him. Of all the characters they could have given me that wasn't Kei Ching, they gave me the other one I didn't have. So I literally got 2 characters from the standard banner, basically, that I didn't have. So I'm very, very happy about that. And then, of course, I pulled for Nahida, or Kusanali, or Rika Bean, or Green Bean, or, oh, that is fucking adorable, seriously. So we now have her, and I am very, very happy about that, of course. That was the whole point. And then last but not least, we pulled for weapons. We got us Nahida's signature, 1,000 Floating Dreams, or at least the weapon that goes best with her, I'm assuming. Which I got on my first 5-star pull on the weapon banner, so I got very lucky with that. So, you know, it was a very awkward video because, obviously, I was bawling my eyes out while I was trying to make that video. So on one hand, it was depressing and awkward, but on the other hand, it was a really lucky episode for pulling stuff. I got, how many 5-stars? 4 total 5-stars out of that, and quite a few constellations for 4-stars. Now, unfortunately, I was unable to get Sara. I wanted to have, whenever I did pulls, I wanted to see if I could get a final constellation for Sara, because she's almost complete, because her final constellation is apparently really useful. But I wasn't lucky enough for that. But honestly, I can't complain. Like I said, when I pulled Kei Ching and Tainari, even though I was crying, I was totally not feeling like I could really complain about what I was pulling, you know, because that was just perfect timing for Genshin to treat me that way, by throwing a Kei Ching at me. Okay, so let me look at my character list, actually. Character archive over here, because I have various characters now. I have 3 new 5-stars. Oh, that's so awesome to see them colored in again. Let me go down here. Nice, look at that. Kei Ching is finally here. That's so great. So we still have some other 5-stars that I'm missing. Some that I really want. Like, I'd like to get Xiao at some point. If I ever get around to making my male party, I can almost guarantee that if we have Xiao, he's probably going to be one of the first characters I make use of. But we'll have to wait and see. So, okay. So basically, I've been asked about something that I'm curious about, so I need to see. Been asked. Hold on, let me respond. Okay. Alright, so first of all, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do something that I've not done before in Genshin, so hopefully this doesn't make people too angry, but I'm making this an exception for myself. I'm basically going to cheat a little bit. I'm making an exception for myself because I'm honestly not in the mood, and I kind of want to just make sure I'm getting as efficiently as I can, and that is we're going to be going out and collecting Kusanali's lotuses, but I'm going to use a map to tell me where they are, which is, I will own it. I've been very harsh towards people that use interactive maps in the past before they have first explored an area, and now I am going to be guilty of doing that myself, so I will own that. I don't really have an excuse other than that I just, it's not out of laziness, it's just out of my mood. So hopefully I can rectify that someday and right my sins. But let's go ahead and head off to, well actually I've got, let me get these ingredients that were processed and then we can head off to Sumeru and grab those. And I'll decide, once I've done a little bit of collecting, I'll probably do about an episode's worth of just kind of waltzing around and picking stuff up. I'll make the decision on whether or not I feel like I can do the Archon quest, and I think I probably can, but we'll see for sure. Alright, there we go. Obtain my 56 new flower. Thank you for that. And of course, I am going to also be fighting. You know, we've got 125 resin right now, but the new daily didn't switch over yet. So I probably should wait before, like, fighting the boss again. Well, let's go collect these flowers first, and then I'll decide if I want to start using resin and stuff, because we still have a couple hours before the day flips over. So the first set I'm going to go to is actually... Well, first of all, let's... where are we going here? It was an area... Oh, it's over here, right? Yeah, it's over here, where I marked the flower down. Now, this is where I first discovered them properly, and I realized, oh, there's lotuses here, and I don't know if they've respawned, because I think they take 3 days, right? So, allow me to switch, and I will actually take... I'll take Klee out, and I will bring Tainari in, because now I have the exact character that I need. I need to see... Oh, that's cool. I need to actually see the regional-specific items. So we'll see if there's any down here. If there's not, then obviously they didn't respawn yet. Oh, it says there's an item down here, but I don't know if it's the lotuses. Yeah, it is. The lotuses did indeed respawn. Okay, that's actually great. So we're going to need 100 and... How many of these do we need? I don't remember how many we need. I think we need like 160 or something of them. Which means we'll have to do... I think we'll need to get them all. I don't know how many we've got. We had at least 20. We'll need to do this collecting thing, I think, twice a week. But I don't know for how many weeks. Because I don't know how many you can actually get out of this. Okay, these things here are also region-specific. But there are more lotuses? Yes, there are. Okay, so... There should have been 5 lotuses there, and there is another set of lotuses, but they look to be in an area I don't have access to, but I will go and look. It's just to the south. It's that area when I went to try to open up the waypoints, and I saw that there was water blocking the stuff. It's down there. Oh my god. My eyeballs feel like marbles. Marbled prunes. Okay, I can see the mark on the mini-map, which I'm assuming is probably showing me the items in question. But I don't know if they're if they're underwater or if they're actually above water. They're underwater, of course they are. Now there are, from what I can see on this map, there are only 3 of them here. Now if I could figure out how to get the water to go down. Then that would be great, but I don't know if this is tied to a quest or not, or if it's just an open world sort of exploration thing. I'll hop around and see. Aranara needs help. Maybe this will lower the water. What the hell? The chest opened before this guy was dead. Hello, little Aranara friend. Get all this loot first. Hello there. No, it was just a little Aranara that's going back to home. Alright, I don't know how to get this water to clear then. Unfortunately, so... Otherwise, I would try to do it right now. I'm not gonna look that up. I'm already cheating by using the map anyways. I don't wanna have to look up everything else, too. We'll just have to pop over here someday and See if we can't figure it out. Okay, well then, next is to... Do I have a fast travel point over there? Not really, I'll go this way. It's actually up the river. Okay, so they should be actually, where are they at? They should be in and around this area right here. Now, again, I suppose. I was going to say, oh, there's two of them. What the hell? There's actually, I didn't know there could be multiple on a single plant. Okay, so that's two, and it says that there is seven of them here. So two, four, okay. 5, 6, 7, right there. Well, would you look at that? Well, shit. That was a one hilichurl protecting that chest there. Not really. I'm just picking stuff up as I come across it, why not? Okay, so next, we want to go... Where do we want to go? I gotta figure out where this actually is. I gotta use my brain. It's over here? This place. Okay, this fucking place over here. Did I come up here? I feel like I came up here saying, oh, well, this is a tall mountain. This has gotta have stuff. Well, it's actually telling me that there are some here. Oh, maybe... Oh, no, wait, never mind. This, I don't think this is the mountain I'm thinking of. I think I'm thinking of, like... I'm thinking of a different one, not this one. Yeah. Oh, fuck it, I'll do this. These are fun. Oh no, I fucked it up. Or does it not matter if I... Yeah, I fucked it up. Okay, it's fine. This has something on it, a chest. Right, I stopped looking around right now. I'm supposed to be looking for flowers. How many are we supposed to find here? Okay, there's actually, it says there's a lot of them in this particular zone. 14 of them, in fact. So, yeah, they're gonna be... Holy shit, there's three on a bush. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six. 7, 8. Now we gotta go over this way. A lot of withering stuff here. Mighty thirsty, though. I am down here. Oh, this place is gorgeous looking. Alright, I can already see some. To see. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this is the... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, piss. I guess I should have been marking these on the map. There, I got them. I guess I can mark them quick. Just so that I don't have to use the map every time. I can just do this. 1, 2, and then there was some up here. Is that what we did? Yeah, we went 1, 2, 3, 4 down that way. Okay, the next set is over down here. It's kind of in this area. So, let's fly off this way. See if I can grab a waypoint over here. I can figure out where the fuck the waypoints are. There it is. Oh shit, one of those mushrooms is here. I'll take that. Another one. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god, they're all over the place over here. What the fuck? Give me. And you see, that right there is exactly why I don't condone the usage of interactive maps like I'm doing right now, because there was an excitement that came from finding those. Okay, so somewhere over here should be, how many are we looking at? There should be 7 of them along right where I'm at. Oh, right there is some right there. Right there is some right there. Great. Oh, shit. Okay, that's 2. No, shit. Don't want her to slide all the way off. Oh, piss. That's not what I need right now. 3, 4. Where the fuck's... 5, 6, 7. Okay. Right, now let me mark this part of the map. Okay, so next we need to go to the big robot to the east, of which there looks like there are 6, and I don't have this fast travel point. Now I don't know, because I know there's a cave inside. I don't know if these are inside or outside, but I'm going to assume they're probably outside. Since that definitely looks like a tall-ass mountain. This might take us a minute to crawl around, but... I don't know, but the music sounds nice. What the fuck is that? No, it's too steep for her to grab onto. I'll find out if climbing this mountain is worth it. Or if it's inside. If it's inside, that makes it a little easier, but if I get that fast travel point, that would be really useful. Okay, where does... Isn't that here? Okay, so when I see the fast travel point, there's two in the gray. Are there, though? Can I use these, please? Thank you. Well, I see a thing, a mark on the map. Are they up here? What? Oh, shit, and of course, I fucking took my miner away. Piss. I don't have any electro either. I do see one up there. Okay, so they must be up here. Oh, piss. Okay, I see two there, two pouches, of which there are supposed to only be two here, and then there's a third one on the back side. And it should be, let me see, what does it say, six total of them? So there's probably two each, and I see two so far. This is all for my green bean, so that I can keep her and have her built and be done with the video game. Beat it. Oh, there's a fast travel point right there. Fantastic. So I will just mark this as the flower thing because they're on both sides. Dude. Okay. There's cats up here. What are they doing? Yoink this, please. Thank you. Ah, there's those pooey-looking islands out there that I was talking about on the Discord server before, meaning that they definitely have islands, because I think we were talking about this part of the map being opened up if they would actually do that. The coastline here, where this, like, weird gap is at. And that someone had suggested putting islands out there, and I was like, I'm pretty sure they actually already do have islands. They're just not, obviously, textured at all, or you know, not properly built. And there they are. They're definitely islands. And then of course we've got Inazuma way the fuck out there. Okay, so that's this place. So there's only two more places that I can see. So if we go here, should be some in this sort of crevasse down this way, just beneath where the nipple is. So if I do that, and then head over that way. How are we doing on video time? 28 minutes. Okay, that's not too bad. Aha, there they are. Now how many are supposed to be here? It's saying only five. It's one. Two, three. Whoa! Jesus. What? Oh no, these aren't... Oh no, it's telling me the wrong thing. It's telling me these things in the water. Those aren't the same lotuses. Oh shit, they're up there, aren't they? Bring me up to speed. Wait, there's more. Wait, what? There's more than five here. Oh, holy shit. The ones I just picked up over there aren't actually on this interactive map. These ones are. There should be five here. Three separate... Yeah, one, two, and three. Five. So I just found some that this map actually doesn't list. Okay. Well, that's great, then. That just means there's a few extra for us to collect. Okay, so, and last but not least, there should be some right at the start of the game, right over here. If I can mark one of these down. What? Oh, right, I didn't save it. Right down there is some. Now, how many are supposed to be here? This says six. So, 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, then let me actually delete that and put it a little bit more in the accurate place. Okay, so I think that's all the ones that this map lists, so I don't know if there's any more out there. There actually might be, since we just found some. But let me see how many that is overall for Kusanali. Alright, we gotta do the whole leveling up thing. Go here. Okay, we have 76 of them, so that was a huge chunk, and we need like 100 and something. So I think if we just wait 3 days, collect more, we should actually probably have enough, and then only collect a few. It shouldn't take us too long to take, because, I mean, I could definitely, I'm definitely going to be able to take her to 80 with another set of these. So that'll be nice, because, yeah, it takes 3, then 10, then 20, so that's 33. Okay, then 63. So it looks like I can take her up to 60 right now. Then I'll need 45 and 60. I'll need 105 more. Okay. And as for these things, we should probably have enough of those, I'm assuming. Of course, we're going to need quite a few of these, but that shouldn't take too long. Again, that only takes like 40, I think, of those that we need. 40 of something. Trying to brain here. Alright, well let me take her up where we can right now. So this is gonna be really sad because I'm running out of these things, so we're gonna have to start grinding ley lines, specifically the blue ones. It's gonna take a lot of our money too. It's okay. Alright, she's level 20 now. Now we can do our first Oh, she's doing that string thing that I always see people do, and then I can't figure out how the fuck to do. It makes no sense. Someone will take a single fucking string, and then they'll somehow turn it into, like, the Eiffel Tower, and it's like, what the hell? Oh my god, okay, whatever. Ascend. Alright, this is Kusanali's very first ascension. She unlocks Compassion Illuminated. Oh, I didn't even look to see what her, like, passives are and stuff. That's all she said. She really sounds like Rika. Like, she sounds like a slightly more bubbly Rika. She sounds like a mix between Rika's innocent and Rika's dominant adult version. She's somewhere in between there. Well, hey, there's already a fate that we're starting to collect up for the future, though I actually don't really have any end goals for, I guess, the other weapons, other 5-star weapons I don't have. Of course, getting Keiching again for more of her stuff would be nice. Okay, let's take her up to level 40. Send. Alright, now we're taking some of her proper materials here. Bam! Crack. Alright, she's level 50, so we can now ascend her one more time, I think, is all we're going to be able to do for for the moment. Okay. It's actually another one of these. And I'm not even doing this just for the Fates. I'm doing this because she is going to be a character that I will cherish and make use of for the rest of my life. If we can't get her to work, I will not stop playing this game until I can get her to work. This isn't going to be a character that I leave behind. I refuse to allow that to happen. Okay, we're getting scarily low here. All right, let's just do that. We're down on one of those cards left. Okay, yeah, and her ascension needs... Oh, actually, we do have enough of her lotuses to take her up to 70. We just don't have enough of her boss material. So we fight that boss a few more times, we can take her up to 70. All right. Shoot, I didn't realize that. Which means... And then she'll unlock Awakening Elucidated. Let me see what her... 30, so I'll have... How many will I have left? 13 left. Maybe 45 and 60, so we'll still need 105 minus 13, so we're still going to need 90-something. Well, that's fine. So, yeah, it looks like I'll be able to take her... I'll probably be able... Yeah. I'll be able to take her to level... I'll be able to ascend her... I'll be able to do her fifth ascension on another run-through of collecting her lotuses, but in order to take her to 90, I'll need another run-through. But I think after that, we'll probably be able to do it. Finish her off. Hopefully. We'll see. So that's that for what I can do there for her. What about her weapon? Because of course she's going to be using this. I don't see why we wouldn't be having her use this. So switch. And let's see. What does this thing take? Oh shit. Can I not look at... Does it not let me actually look at what this thing needs for... Description. Okay, that's not what I want right now. I didn't know. I guess it won't let me look at... Oh, yeah, it does right here. Oh, shit. I don't know what the fuck any of this stuff is. Okay, that's obviously a thing, and that's a thing. Alright, getting that to go up is going to be a total pain in the ass. But I'm going to have to start working on it if I want to... I mean, the Shoguns... I'm pretty sure we're doing the Raiden Shogun still. I don't know for sure if I'm going to do Kusanali in the next party or if I'm just going to get her ready for a following party. We'll have to see. But let me take a look at... that's profile. Yeah, it's talents. This is what I want to know. So he's got her main attack, her skill, that. Okay, so Compassion Illuminated. When unleashing... What is that? That's... Okay, that's her burst. Shrine of Mile will gain the following effects. The elemental mastery of the active character within the field will be increased by 25% of the elemental mastery of the party member with the highest elemental mastery. You can gain a maximum of 250 elemental mastery in this manner. Okay, that's big talk for my little brain. Awaken. Okay, this is the other thing we haven't unlocked yet. But that's each point of Nahida's elemental mastery beyond 200 will grant 0.1% bonus damage and 0.03% crit rate to Tri-Karma Purification from all schemes to know. Okay, that's this up here. A maximum of 80% bonus damage and 24% crit rate can be granted to Tri-Karma Purification in this manner. And then on all things meditated, which is her passive, she can... Use all schemes to know to interact with some harvestable items within a fixed AoE. This effect can even have some other effects. What? She can collect shit with her E? Is that what I'm reading? It's kind of interesting. Oh, we probably spent enough money now. Yes, we did indeed. Okay, so she needs bowls. I gotta look around at these different... I don't think... Wait, we don't have a domain, do we, with bowls in it? Do we? I don't think we do. Can you fucking stop doing that? Thank you. Is it this over here? Yes, it's probably this. And it looks like it's not bowls today. There it is. We need bowls, which is, of course, Tuesday and Friday. And right now, it is Thursday. Well, it's actually Wednesday, the current thing, so... But it will be Thursday for the game whenever it flips over. Sunday. Saturday, Monday, and Thursday. That's fucked. Well, what about her talent material? Is that available today? No, of course it's not. I probably missed it by a day, didn't I? No, it's Tuesday and Friday. Yeah, I did miss it by a day. God damn it. Well, maybe we'll sit down on Sunday then. And just, like, hyper grind. What is Sunday? Friday be the 4th. Saturday's the 5th. Sunday will be the 6th. Okay, so we still got a few days for that yet. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Well, I guess... Shoot. Maybe I should start fucking grinding on stuff. I'm trying to think about what else. So I need to grind... So, okay, let me get this down, because I think I know what party I'm going to be building. I wanted it to be a bit of a surprise, but I guess for the next party we're probably not going to be keeping it too much of a surprise, because we know it's going to be Shogun. If I went for Kusanali, I'm just not sure. Because we're going to have to grind... We still need to, so if I remember correctly, you're done. Your weapon is done, right? Yeah, your weapon's done, but you need your artifacts, and your talents are okay right now, so you need... You need your fucking artifacts. And then Kusanali, we're getting there. She needs her artifacts too, and her weapon is still bare bones. So we need her weapon. So on Sunday, we're probably going to go berserk with... We're probably going to end up using the last of our resin to just grind. The last of our fragile resin, I mean. To just grind stuff. I guess I do have some resin on hand now from the house. The transient resin. And then I have to decide who else I want to bring into the party. Assuming I was to do this and Kusanali, I'd have to decide who I would want to do for the other characters. I've been suggested some characters, like Sara was a character that I was suggested because she can buff damage, but I don't have her final constellation, which is a pain in the ass. But I've basically been suggested to have another Electro in the party. So there are some options here. Sara, there's also... Dory, I suppose. It's you, you're also Electro, the butt girl. Caging. No, I don't want to bring Kaiching in yet because she's going to be her own party. I don't want to have, you know, other characters that are going to outshine her in terms of my main DPS. So, I suppose there is... So, as far as other Electras are concerned, it would probably be between Sara and Orficial. But I don't know... Like, I don't know if there's really much use bringing Fischl in when I want more of a buffer. I don't know if Fischl does that, does she? I don't remember what if she buffs anything. It might be Sara, but I would like to get her constellation if we could. This right here, which fucking the electro damage of characters who have had their attack increased by Tengu has its crit damage increased by 60%. That just sounds so powerful. I mean, it's not 10%, it's 60%. And as for a healer, it might be the first time we take a dedicated healer out of our party and bring a different character in, which I've been suggested to use a character like Sayu, which is a character I wanted to make use of before but failed on. But she could be a good attempt since she has her rolling ability, which is great for exploration. She has the ability to dig rocks. And so on and so forth, and her artifacts are... Of course, I stole some of her artifacts, apparently, at some point. But I'm pretty sure she needs to be completely reworked too. But I think as far as her ascension is concerned, we just need her boss material. I think we've got enough of these crystal marrows, and collecting more shouldn't be too problematic. Yeah, she needs those marionette things to fight. But she can handle healing too, I just don't know how effective, nor do I have any idea what I would want to do for her artifact set. That would be two lollies in one party. I don't know, it'll take time for me to decide, but I don't think I need to work on, until we sit down to do artifact grinding, I don't think we need to worry about too much. And I don't even know what I'm trying to look for either, like what stats yet. So get some of the permanent stuff out of the way. I think I will, yeah, we'll worry about Kusanali right now, but I think I will bring, I think it's going to be Sara that we're going to bring in. She's probably going to be the character I go with. It means this entirely new party is going to be completely... yeah, we're going to have to fight that boss more. Shit, I probably don't even have enough of these dendrobiums. Oh my god, dude, that's so adorable. They went overboard on this character with her adorableness. Alright, let me go into my house quick and get that transient resin. Furnishings are finished yet or not. It looks like they are. All furnishings are ready to obtain. Is there anything else I can set to queue up right now? Some interior stuff might be nice. Well, I guess some of those things were interior. Try one of these. Get some different items going. And this. Okay. Transient resin. I'll take that, please. Trust drink's gotta be getting there. It's getting there. It's about basically 75% of the way. Okay. Oh, expedition rewards. I'll worry about that when the dailies flip over. Okay, I gotta do this crap again. We could bring her in. I'm not gonna touch her though until she's ready. It feels weird to see that this is not even a... This wasn't very long ago that I did this. Feels like ages. Usually when he gets down on this low health, he goes in the middle. Oh, he's not doing that this time, though. So don't stand next to it, because it's going to do the frickin' spike thing. So it looks like it charges up normally. Shit, dude. There we go. Yeah, okay. So it does just charge up faster with Electro, it looks like. What the hell did I press? Okay, I tried pressing L and it brought this shit up. I want to make sure I have my other characters in here for this right now. Let's go. I want to fight the marionette. I'm trying to decide if I want to... Excuse me. I'm trying to decide if I want to... if I want to do anything. I'm trying to decide if I want to have Sayu. I'm not sure. She would be a good character to bring back. Yeah, fuck it. I mean, fuck it. Just whatever. Let's go fight him. Actually, and while we're over here, let's see, is there a chest down there? Doesn't look like it. So maybe I gotta come back later. Alright, let's get this fight over with. For defeating 10 bosses this week. Yes, it is. Try to hit our weekly limit if we can. least come close. I'm not sure because I didn't do the other dailies. Yeah. I suppose since people are bitchy about my world level, I could revert world level. Because I think I have it down one right now, but I'm pretty sure I can have it up to 8. If I remember correctly for revert. Yeah, I can have it back to 8. People bitch about this all the freaking time. I could just give it a go and see what it's like. And then put it back if I want to. I think it's, yeah, it'll be 24 hours. Well, fuck it, whatever. World level 8, here we go, let's die. Let me bring up my other characters again. Hello there. Okay, mission accomplished. Why do I always forget that Cleo is here? Okay, so that's all I've got for that right now. I suppose I should start grinding on... I think it's this one over here, right? Yeah, it's this set, if I remember correctly. Burst damage. So I should probably start grinding that out. Though I don't have a lot of stuff on hand. Let me go and do something about that. I should use that transient resin for that. B. Use 60 resin. Very nice. So 60 is equivalent to something. How much is 60 equivalent to? 1. How much does that leave me with? 30. Alright, fine. I'll do it once, and then I guess I'll cut this episode off. Yeah, I thought I was going to be able to do the Archon quest right now, but I'm getting a headache. And I'm going to have to, like, really sit and jot down my new party and all the different stuff I need to collect for them. And it's going to be like, oh, always it's a pain in the ass to get all that shit ready, but... We shall see if there is anything of the thing that I needed. I'm not going to use my originalers, and I'll just save that for when the dailies flip over later. Well, I got a piece for each. HP percent, great, and HP percent is just fucking awesome. Now, all this is actually quite important. I'm going to need all that crap. Okay, well... I will come back to this later, because we're going to need to use a lot of our fragile resin in the coming time to get the stuff I need.